morning, people. How's it going? How's it going? I'm here to bring us, my name's Ian, I'm the worship leader at the dwelling. I'm here to bring us day 32 of the Bible reading plan, Light in the Darkness. That is week 6, which is our current week, day 2. And we're reading Acts 2, 1-8, 38-39, and Luke 11, 10-13. If you want to join, there is a link in the description, and it's pretty easy. It's pretty helpful, I think, if you just want to ease your way into a Bible reading plan. This one is definitely pretty good. So today's reading had me reflecting on the fact that the Holy Spirit comes, and there's a lot of vagueness in what the Holy Spirit does, and there's this like kind of scary parts and like weird parts and those kind of things as us as humans. But a song that I wanted to reflect on today is called Holy Water. I think that it kind of really covers a lot of the bases on what we believe about the Holy Spirit and the fact that Holy Spirit's present in baptism. Holy Spirit is present in our lives and those kind of things. So if you don't mind, I'm going to go ahead and sing that for you guys. And lyrics are included, so if you want to try and sing along. God, I'm on my knees again. God, I'm begging, please again. I need you. God, I need you. Walking down the desert road, water for my thirsty soul. I need you, God, I need you. Your forgiveness is like sweet, sweet honey on my lips, like the sound of symphony to my ears, like holy water in my skin. Dead men walking, slave to sin. I want to know about being born again. I need you, God, I need you. Take me to the riverside, take me under, baptize. I need you, oh God, I need you. Your forgiveness is like sweet, sweet honey on my lips, like the sound of symphony to my ears, like holy water on my skin. I don't want to abuse your grace. God, I need it every day. It's the only thing that ever really makes me want to change. I don't want to abuse your grace. God, I need it every day. It's the only thing that ever really makes me want to change. I don't want to abuse your grace. God, I need it every day. It's the only thing that ever really makes me want to change. I don't want to abuse your grace. God, I need it every day. It's the only thing that ever really makes me want to change. Your forgiveness, it's like sweet, sweet honey on my lips, like the sound of symphony to my ears, like holy water. Your forgiveness is like sweet, sweet honey on my lips, like the sound of symphony to my ears, like holy water on my skin, like holy water on my skin, like holy water on my skin. May you know that the Holy Spirit is present. gives us strength, gives us peace. Have a great day, folks.